man who preached the funeral said it really was a simple way to die. He laid down to rest one afternoon and never opened up his eyes. So they hired me and Fred and Joe to dig the grave and carry out some chairs. It took us several hours, and I guess we must have drank a case of beer. Well, I guess I should go and watch them put him down, but I don't own a suit. Anyway, when they start talking about the fire in hell, will I get spooked? So I'll just sit here in my truck and pretend I don't see them when they pass. Anyway, when they get through, I got to go to work and mow the grass. Well, here they come, and who's that riding in that big old shiny limousine? Look at all that chrome, I do believe that that's the sharpest thing I seen. They say it belonged to his great uncle, someone said he owned a big old farm. When they get parked, I'll mosey down and look it over, that won't do no harm. That must be the widow in the back, and when you take a look at that, that sure is a pretty dress, you know some women do look good in black. Well, he's not even in the ground, and they say that his truck is up for sale. They say she took it pretty hard, but you can't tell too much behind the veil. Listen, ain't that pretty how the bugler plays the military taps? I guess that when you're in the war, they always have to play a song like that. Here I am and there they go, and I guess you'd just call it my bad luck. I hope he rests in peace, the trouble is the feller owes me $40.